Okay, we got a chase. We got a chase. Chase right now. This is a chase. Chase with a kidnapping.
That's what can we patch 2 and 3 together?
Do I get picture 2 units of spike strips?
10-41 is
a
patch channel together.
Spike strips.
He's going 20.
Yeah, he's going slow. Oh my god, look at all these cars.
Here,
I got my window down.
Central tag is going to be average. Adam Zebra 38. I believe it's Ida Tom.
10-4 on it.
Does appear to be a Haitian male driver.
Oh, it's the white car.
Cherokee 10-4?
Not the blue one, it's the white.
10-4.
He's going so slow. Here we go.
That car, that white car.
I have a 1980-2019 white Nissan four-door Toyota Emile. It is showing an address of 22167 Marshall Avenue.
Oh, he's turning. Stay back.
So the white car has a...
Oh, there's a cop there. Look at all these cops. Cop coming.
Oh, look, they're getting out of the cars.
Good. Oh, they're yelling. Get out of the car now.
227-3.
They're yelling. Unroll your window. You can't go by, dummy. What are you doing? Stop. Shh. Stop. There's cops. Just put in park. Wait.
I gotta move.
Stick your head out. You can hear them. Here's someone. Cop coming. Oh, we're here. Can we go around?
Can you guys back up and cut through the parking lot that way?
Okay.
Yep.
You back up, I'll watch. Watch out for the cop. I can't see him. Oh, he's behind us. There's another one coming behind him. No, they're all standing there. Oh, they got their guns pointed. He's not getting up. And they got their guns drawn. State trooper.
Where's the cop?
I don't know. He wasn't. He's right here. Keep going back. He said to go through here. Right here. Okay, keep back.
But where is he? I don't want to run him over. Oh, there he is.
He's right there. I'm gonna turn here.
Thank you, guys.
Yep.
Yep. More cops coming. Oh, it's a standoff. Maybe there's guns drawn.
He's gonna get mad when we pull in here to watch.
Well, don't go too close. I don't want to get us in trouble. He said stay back. Oh, well, we got. Shoot! Oh, the bush. There's the car. Oh, your camera can see it. Oh, yeah, they got their guns drawn. Just a sec. Oh, there's more cops left flying up there, too.
Kidnapped a girl off of Medway.
He pulled her in. Yeah, he yanked the girl.
His cops down there.
And look, he's refusing to get out. she in the trunk?
You know what? They must have already got him.
Oh, when we...
He must be over there.
When we were backing up?
Yeah.
And we had to move?
I don't see the girl.
I don't know.
Is that her in front of the other cop car?
I don't know. I can't. Which one?
Right in front of us.
Leaning against?
Yeah.
I think so. Not in a cop leaning. I don't think.
Yeah, see here on the camera, it looks like it might be a female. Streets blocked, like half a mile away, all the way around, but we get the shot here.
Well, at one time he was doing 70, remember?
Yeah, doing 70 down this road on 41.
Oh, wow, yeah, this is all blocked. To the left. Sandals on, right? Yeah. Could be a couple and they were arguing and fighting when he dragged her to her. I don't know.
Well, yeah, obviously it was
Yeah, but she's got like flip flops.
A couple arguing. It wasn't, I don't think it was a regular kidnapping.
Yeah, yeah. But I mean, it's adult. on them. Jeez. Nope. Yanking her in the car, we heard. The caller said. Doing 70. Cops behind wouldn't pull over, doing 20. Uh-oh, I got... Are they coming
over? Oh, now they're questioning her.
I'm surprised they don't have them separated even further. Honestly.
There's all these cops back here.
I know. I'm waiting for them. Wouldn't they have her, like, further away from him to get here? I would think.
Like this right now, I don't understand why they just don't put them in the car and everybody leave. I don't get it. Why they take so long to...
Oh, under covers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 units leaving. Mm-hmm. Six units leaving.
2 already dead though. Well, they caught him. I mean, all these cops, yeah, they got him quick.
Yeah, he's cuffed. They don't even need...
Yeah.
Half these cops.
No, but they got them really quick. I will say that. Good for poor Charlotte.
That was, I mean, all these cops we see sitting in parking lots. Holy cow, did they come out quick. They came out for this.
And they caught them, though. Good. Wow. Look at they came from every direction.
They came out of the woodwork.
They sure did.
Like worms in the wood.
Yeah, they did. What? That's a truck.
Yeah. To remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you.
It is. Okay, so that's a female. Or a male. Second one. Are they in cuffs?
I don't know. The one I'm leaning right here has a skirt, so I don't think that... Unless it's a towel head.
What?
She's got a skirt.
Well, I'm looking. I'm not looking at your camera. I'm trying to look out the window. I can't tell. What is that?
Oh, look at the cop coming to shine his lights on us.
Could be. She's probably. I don't know. Could be pajamas, could be a sundress, I don't know.
And the question is she gonna say he didn't?
Exactly. Well, someone
stick up for her.
Well, see, the person that called it in, I'm sure they're gonna, you know, they've seen it. They're not gonna lie about it. Look at this. Undercover.
I can't believe he is going 70 miles an hour.
I know.
See, we could have cut him off. We were right in front of him. I could have cut him off at the pass.
I don't think so. Not with all the cops that were behind.
Free OJ! Go out there and yell.
No.
Say, hey, if the glove don't fit, you must acquit.
Oh, please.
Yeah, it's a girl.
Yeah, she's got something on her. Like a nightcap, I think.
I'm curious. Wouldn't you love to hear what they're saying?
Yes.
Or what they were saying when they were in the white car.
Yeah.
Getting chased. He was probably threatening her.
Yeah, telling
listen,
her.
You better shut your
exactly.
mouth.
Exactly. Telling her what to say.
Looks like the angry elf. I don't know if she switched from Punta Gorda to Charlotte or not. No, I don't see a tat.
Oh, the cops.
I don't see a
cop's trying to tell the car to even come over.
I don't see
past.
An arm sleeve.
The car's backing up and the officer hears a flashlight. He's waving.
Can't see her from that far away.
They can't. The cop's trying, but. Oh no. I just wonder why they're not separate.
See the cop? She was behind the car, flashing the guy way down the street, about half a mile, telling him to come.
See, the thing is, why aren't they separated more? Because she can hear exactly what he's saying, and he can hear what she's saying.
Yeah. Go offer to drive their car home.
I'm sure it's gonna get impounded.
Maybe she doesn't have an arm sleeve. Maybe it's the angry elf's sister.
Possibly.
Twin.
There's two of them.
Oh, look at the cop. Showing like grabbing her.
Uh-huh.
Pulling her in.
Yep.
That's kidnapping. Let a jury decide that, mister. See, when you're going down there, you're speeding. See that? You're going 70. We caught you. Move out of the way. She's blocking the whole screen. Jesus Christ.
She's listening to everything that he's telling the officer, and the officer's telling him right now.
Maybe the officer's trying to teach him the facts of life.
Who Well, they have the person that called us in that's seen it. Yeah, their number.
Look at the other cops.
Which one?
That guy's small.
He's a little short.
Wonder if he's that nice one.
What's that? You can't. He's trying to turn. You can't.
Did you hear that whistle? Is he over here now? Oh no, it's another cop. Gonna do when they come for you.
Oh, see? Look at her looking at him. See? She...
directing
the traffic.
It.
The traffic semi doesn't know what to do. Just like, oh, there's two. See, they don't know what to do. Oh, wait, he has a sign. Look at it. To help, is that to help Florida? It's the state of Florida. In his window.
No, that's showing that he's, that's for emergency. That they're with the FEMA.
Well, that's what I meant, for Florida, yeah. There comes a second one. She's worried about her man. If that is her guy, which I'm assuming.
Yeah, he's probably gonna beat her.
Oh, here comes another one.
This guy's flying.
I know, right by the cops.
What a dumbass.
Okay, so now we wait and see. She's too worried about him. Look at her. Sweats on under that blue thing?
Yeah, something. Yeah, it looks like.
Oh, yeah, she does. She's got one leg up and one leg down. Pant up, one down. What the hell is going on?
She's got the double-doubler. She's got a skirt.
Oh, she has a...
Or is
a
it a...
sweatshirt and... I don't know what the other thing is. A one-piece? I don't know. A 90? I don't know.
Holy cow, she's big. She takes
oh, now, yeah.
The cop.
You know, from this view, it looks like a dude. If I didn't know that bun was there. Jeez. Oh, they're searching the car.
You never know.
Look, he's might, checking. Look, at they got bags and everything.
Might be.
Suitcase, everything.
Non-pronoun.
I wonder... I don't
I wonder if she was pulling a suitcase or what. Okay. Oh, he's searching the suitcase. He took it from the car.
He's setting the suitcase on the hood.
He's going to search everything in that car. Oh, wait. Oh, he's still talking to the guy. Everything's fine with the suitcase. So what's going on with her? Now we wait and find out. Oh, searching back now.
Okay, where did she go? I missed it. Oh, she's still
right there.
The lady cop
is blocking her.
I couldn't see her. She disappeared behind.
Angry elf too? Possibly?
No, we can't call her angry.
Okay, she's
because we don't.
Wait, they're taking off cuffs, I'm assuming. Yes. Now, does she. Will she be able to take the car?
Why would she be in cuffs if she was kidnapped?
Yeah, I don't...
That's a good question. I'd like to know that.
I'm wondering if they're going to allow her to take that car.
It's funny, like even these cops in California, they call SWAT and wait 16 hours to approach the car. They make it a 3-day excursion to get 10 SWAT trucks.
They got them quick.
These guys just walked right up.
Yeah, with their guns pulled and everything, their shield. Well, that's after they after they got them out, though. So remember, we were back then.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so they got them pretty quick.
This is Florida. You don't have a chance here. Especially Miami. Oh, they'll just run your car and grab you. There is no.
Let's sit and wait it out.
Wait, look at her skirt's different now.
What are you talking about?
It's striped.
It has been the whole time, Dad.
I didn't see any stripes.
Yes.
So I can get closer to... actually looking at us look like it.
I think the guy one is too. We can hear if they're calling.
Oh, yeah.
We turn it down. We can turn it the same back. Oh, we probably turn it down.
Control station again. Oh,
that's really fast. We're on board.
Oh, my goodness.
All right. Okay, I appreciate it. Oh,
no, they're
getting ready clearly now. I have three dips. He's on the scene. They're going to handle it.
It's like you wonder, what are they? Here's what I don't understand. What are they saying after all of this time that they couldn't have said 10 minutes ago? That's what I don't understand.
I don't know.
Are they telling her about therapy and get help and get away from him? Or what are they?
Possibly.
Says you're back to 229, change line valid, no one.
Okay, so they're done searching the car.
You have a joy, right? I have more questions, you can.
They didn't search the driver's side like for drugs or nothing.
Power, grab your 4-tank. 5-2 Echo, Delta Union Victor, 5-2E, DUV.
329, you can break down that thing.
Copy.
It's like, what are they doing? I don't understand why they make stuff last so long.
I don't know myself.
It's over. Oh, look at him look back at us. It's like he's purposely blocking us. Did you see him look back?
Oh, that one that's standing.
330.
With his legs wide open?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you start the next charger for the vehicle, please?
Ginger 5, we ran 2 times for the first time we ran, correct?
Panamera 04. Joshua Levi Anderson out of Panamera. License not valid. Negative 1, let's have alerts for signal 0, signal 31.
Could be Adam 038.
Charlie
4 Bunny Road, I'll be 1012. White male on a scooter, Taylor and Cooper.
Taylor, Cooper.
That goes all copies.
On a scooter.
Probably giving her advice, like you said. We don't know what she said either, though. I mean, walked his way fast.
Are you serious?
The short one, I think so. I don't know if it had to be for us. Oh my gosh.
I was looking at those other guys.
Charlie 4-9.
Yeah, see? You don't like this. You like this. He's friendly, if that was for us.
Oh,
well, it has to be.
Yeah, all right, well. Oyster Creek and McCall. Oyster Creek,
let's see. Special figure, EP prompt, 30 minutes left.
Echo 4 is out with Charlie 4.
It's going to be on a 6-hour P365. It's going to be, serial number is going to be 66 Frank 16 20 25.
3:30. He's gonna be dropped away. Pulled out of there, and then he's gonna signal on stuff. 3:31. The female's on the phone. See? She's on her phone, I think. I wonder if somebody has to come pick her up, then.
Oh, she's such a wee fucker right now, Craig Mason.
131's en route to 102.
Yeah. She upset.
Charlie 4, turn back to Lady
D. I don't know, she's finding
a number on her face. License
not valid.
She was on her phone.
Didn't get a phone.
Right here, Oyster Creek, just past Oyster Creek.
Should they all ramp? Go? Or should we have said about him? What more? Oh, no, it's not.
She's yelling now.
I got a Minnesota DL, Charlie 273-061-742-912. That's Charlie 273-061-742-912.
To come back crying. To a Conlo Figueroa. 10-4,
he's
validated
your
proxy. 10-4,
thank you.
Send
him
back to
102.
10. Oh, she's probably trying to get him to let him go.
No. That's what I was thinking.
Reality set in. Cars just want to sit back there and
watch. They don't know.
Yeah. No, they want to watch.
914 Central. Copy. Information will be able to see right now. 490 Jump the Road. 490 Jump the Road.
10-4. Okay.
Okay.
326. Where is the source in the cold place?
They just turned off the Mr. Burns door.
Well, 326. Make 127 final.
He must be a felon, because he's probably going away for a long time now. The way she's acting.
All I heard out my window was, I don't want to, or something. I don't know.
Can't decipher it in sticking my head out.
I'm trying to. I can hear a sound. I got the wind blowing in the living room. By the other vehicle.
Yeah, I think she's talking through the window to him. I don't know.
I'm gonna miss you, I think. Is she on the ground? Oh, wait.
He kidnaps her and then she says, I'm gonna miss you.
That's what it sounded like. I think they're putting her near their squad next to them.
See, the car just pulled in?
Yeah.
It must be to pick her up, because why would they pull? Oh, they didn't. They're going through.
Where are
they? Oh. They pulled right through there. Oh my God.
Oh, gosh.
Some idiot pulled right through there to turn left at the
lane. Look at the other cop just seeing it, too. See? So they must have. So she's in the other car, I think. They're gonna give her a ride or something. I don't know.
Waiting for connection.
Assuming they're not giving her the car.
No.
Yeah. She
he's in the other squad car. Oh, I heard. All I heard,
connection success.
All I heard was about him.
Oh. Kept going, because I was going to go the other way. We would have been back towards our house.